She'll come down.
Go ahead.
Hello, welcome to Tibril Studios.
Rage is playing today. Maybe Wage does not,
Hey, no time for playing.
Yeah. We have someone watching the TV.
God damn, dude.
That was really fucking close.
I do believe there's some shit in here that went back.
I didn't have the spinning blade of death.
For anybody that doesn't know me, I'm excited. Dude, did you see his heart?
Yeah, shit.
Our sword is way strong.
Thank you.
wise as you are. Did you come all this way to waste my time? Only that hard to find.
that's no good touching. That one ain't yours. Ooh, Thane. You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Do your worst. But let me tell you a little secret.
Hundred years. Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I've seen you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you.
horseman approaches.
Thank you.
nowhere, horseman. You cannot escape your fate. Abaddon will be avenged. Defend yourself, traitor.
Thinking about killing her, but I'll settle for one.
Seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. Had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
For more pigeons come looking at crap in the yard.